What's going on YouTube? If y'all ain't just see my Georgia reaction, bro, go check out my fucking Georgia reaction, my nigga. Simple. We number one, my nigga. We going crazy. Now coming at y'all with the Colorado versus Arizona State. My nigga, I always gotta watch Colorado games. I'm just excited about Colorado. David, you said why I don't watch Ohio State games, but they don't be popping up, bro. I ain't gonna lie, this I don't see no Ohio State reaction like highlights on this shit. I watch a particular person. Simple as that. And I don't see, he don't ever post y'all niggas. Probably because y'all niggas be spanking them weak ass niggas ass or something. He ain't even posting Notre Dame one. It's tough. But, Colorado versus Arizona State. Colorado, y'all ain't ready yet. Y'all will be ready next year, gang. All the hype around y'all niggas is because of the people who on y'all team. I'm not going to lie to you. Like Travis, Deion, that's the coach. Deion, son, that's the quarterback. And he got a... Oh, wait, then we got another son who played DB or something. You feel me? So, like, yeah, it's just hype around all y'all right now. You feel me? Y'all are good, though. I do fuck with y'all niggas. I ain't like one of these weird hating niggas, you feel me? But at the end of the day, we playing football. Football is a competition. So, if we was to go against y'all niggas, bruh, nigga, you already know I'm expecting us to whoop y'all ass. Simple as that, bruh. It's simple as that. No hate towards Deion and none of them. I actually fuck with Travis Hunter. I really think he's the best player in college. He played both sides of the ball, nigga. You can't tell me he ain't. But other than that, you know, gotta say my buddy's getting some reaction.
The record so far is the culture change.
My Instagram down below in the description. If y'all wasn't gonna follow that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? We lit on there, we litty. That's why I respond to all my, you know what I'm saying, subs, all my gangers. You feel me? I love y'all, boy.
As we are off and going, Colorado won the toss.
Kind of hungry, my nigga. I got a plate downstairs. I got to eat.
ASU will get a chance to return this one. Getting down the sideline until upended. Receivers in that Twins formation on the left. Here's Bourget. A strike across the middle. That's Badger. Badger. Boyd's the first tackle.
Arizona State, 1-4.
Bourget, another crossing route. Has his man in stride.
And then another thing about it, too, y'all got to understand, but the hype around Colorado is why teams like Arizona State and all of them going to show out. It's the fact that, you know what I'm saying, they got so much hype around them, so it's time for them to show out. Arizona State, my nigga, it's time for you to go crazy. Y'all probably won't begin a reaction from me if y'all weren't playing Colorado, you see what I'm saying? They probably won't begin, you feel me, the spotlight, but they playing Colorado, so they got to show out too. That's why all the games that Colorado, y'all expect them to whoop niggas ass, they don't, because they're going to play them the hardest. They got the spotlight right now.
Shiloh Sanders making the tackle. You track him across the field. 31 yards on the game, brings up first and 10. Here's Stovall. Stovall getting to the corner, tight roping, hurdles the defender, but knocked out of bounds.
Doesn't like to use a lot of motion. I had to go back to some of the Oregon film and right. He doesn't like to use a lot of motion, but he also has to win these matchups as we see.
First and 19 though is crazy. First and 19 is crazy.
How about this formation here?
Swinging gate.
Ran to perfection, however.
First and 19 is crazy, bro.
There is no foul on the play. The formation was deemed to be legal. Touchdown.
Down the field, and one more look. Just a direct snap, one-on-one, hat on a hat.
Let me send a type of weird formations in college.
Flips it outside. Hankerson. Tackled, but able to get the first down.
So we probably have an advantage. So we'll take
this. Well, why am I on him, bro? God damn.
Hankerson, the handoff again. Wrestled down by two defenders, but another first down.
Push other people around, and let's go.
Second and five, Sanders. Flips it out.
The little check down. So let's take your check down. Take that sit down, brother. There. Me.
Four man rush. Sanders slant route connected. Xavier Weaver making the snag.
From this distance. Here comes a blitz.
Fourth and eight. Here comes the house. Sanders flips it out. Here's Edwards racing to the first down marker. And Edwards.
That nigga fast as hell.
Able to keep the drive alive.
But he also gets out of bounds.
15 yards. Sanders now 5 of 5 on fourth down this season. Here's Harrison. Harrison trying to muscle into the end zone. Sanders under center.
Good sweep.
And hands it off. Xavier Weaver in the sleight of hand has the Buffs an extra point away from tying this up.
Weaver nice too, though. Backfield, it was keep it above. That nigga nice too.
Had no idea this play was coming. Decided to play man coverage.
Their last three drives have been three and outs, and just a gain of total 5 yards. Badger, though, spins around.
What should there do?
Picks up the first down, Elijah Badger. Borgay, again, solo in the backfield. Pressure right up the middle, Borgay.
Now, I ain't gonna lie. A quarterback, that's tough. You ain't gonna lie, boy. You ain't even look like you would like that. That boy told me he liked that.
Pressure coming from Colorado. Pass made across the middle. Stovall.
Oh, you gotta make that tackle. Oh, you gotta make that tackle. Damn. Y'all gotta make them tackles, bro.
The handoff. Scatterboo trying to muscle in. Touchdown, Sun Devils. Cameron Scatterboo.
Fat boy and that big guy. Cray, I see you, fat boy. I see you. Damn, you got to put on your ass. Get up.
Those legs and that 225-pound frame, able to break the plane for his fifth rushing touchdown of the year. Sanders gets it out quickly. Horn Jr. with the catch for first down. Clock continues to tick. Sanders pumping, finds his man.
The ball be coming hot, boy. You never be like.
Second and seven for Sanders. Empty backfield. Sanders pressure coming right in his face quickly. And Taylor making the tackle on Harrison, but a flag comes out near Sanders.
Personal foul.
That's Sarah roughness.
Defense,
probably lay with his helmet type shit.
The first group I made friends with here. Third and ten for Sanders. Steps up in the
quarterback's protected from the gods.
And Colorado. Chance to tie.
You can't miss out in the field. Protection solid, then it breaks down, and there's Romney right there. You gotta pull him down, you gotta tackle him. And taking a lot of shots downfield.
Well, that shit funny. That shit funny.
So one does he do a safe one? Or does he take a strike?
Robbie mad as hell, nigga do that to me.
Borgay, the crossing route, catch is made. Can't get out of bounds, though. Second and 10. Borgay. Clean pocket. Borgay to Scatterboo. Scatterboo gets that field goal.
Defense, come on, bro.
To spike it. They're going to roll into the next one here. Borgay. Going to step up. Borgay gives himself up.
I need some fucking water.
Hustle to the line of scrimmage and get the spike off. Here's Longhetto. Kick is good. Yeah. So Arizona State makes quick work to get right.
That's all when I just wake up, bro. I get the yarn and this shit. I don't know, bro. Yeah, I say out there. All right.
Going to Weaver. He'll step up. Sanders, this time, tries to lower his shoulder. Ooh, wants to be physical with the defense that has been physical with him all night.
Yeah.
It's been a sleepy half of offense so far for both these teams. Feels like Sanders really trying to get his team fired up and get them going.
Well, that'll do it right there. As he slides, he takes a shot. Should be a penalty. There's a flag out.
After the play, personal foul, late hit.
Finally, you better throw that fucking flag, nigga. 15 yards. I was just gonna let it rock, but goddamn, that nigga hit that nigga.
Go a long way in helping break the ship on the season. This time, a delayed mesh between Hankerson and Sanders results in a first down, though. Sanders, the strike, good for the touchdown. Antonio breaks the plane, and Colorado takes the lead here in the fourth quarter.
Result of the play is a touchdown.
Sportsmanlike conduct on Deion. I mean, on Sanders' side.
Sportsmanlike conduct, number 7, defense.
Oh, well, shit.
Sportsmanlike conduct, number 2, offense.
Oh, well, I didn't say I seen him.
Watch to the left. It's quick. It's a quick throw. Get it to him in stride because they're playing man-to-man coverage out there. Which sent a ton of confusion through CU's defense.
Hershey to punt.
Hey, man, I don't do nothing dumb, bro.
There is Weaver. Weaver going to get to the outside, picks up a block. Weaver.
Oh, that boy gone. No! No, Weaver, bro. You got to score this, bro. Nah, you got to score that. Come on.
In a game in which we haven't seen any turnovers. Sanders, pressure, brought down the Arizona State front.
Somebody do. Yeah. Let's just get a little more yards. It's set up. Here's Hankerson. Makes the man miss. Dives forward. Here we go. Hey, man, don't miss, bro. You be tripping. Okay, come on. Let's go. Say, bro, you be tripping. Straight through the pipes, and Colorado has now scored on back-to-back possessions to build a seven-point lead. First and 10 at the 35 for Arizona State. Borgé trying to go. Oh, that's a dot. Oh, shit. We're about to throw a dot at this bitch. It's the third time a charm. It is as Scatabu knifes through for the first down.
In between two would-be receivers. Not sure who we want to go to.
Borgé, deep down the middle. Bro, that was a pick. It's the back of the jersey, LaFonta Bentley. He missed. Ah, damn. Well, you some shit, boy. You some fucking shit.
You can actually play both of the receivers. You gotta be careful what you wish for.
Here's Sanders. He's connected on that route as Antonio makes another grab. He had the touchdown catch of 9 yards. Defense trying to get off the field to give their offense one more chance here. Here's Sanders. Time in the pocket. Sanders steps up. Drops it.
Good throw.
Antonio with the clutch catch on the sideline. Third and six. Sanders has some time. Sanders.
Good throw. Damn. Bro, you got to catch that.
Winning track and both, as you mentioned, trying to win their conference record, win a conference game. Third and seven.
Oh, shit, my nigga. See, you could have sealed the game with that catch, my boy. You could have sealed the game. Now it's getting scary. She's made for the first down.
Under 240 left to play. Borgé steps up.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get him. Yeah, shit. Get that nigga, man. That nigga better. All right. Colorado. All right, Colorado. We find out. We fucking find out, nigga. First down catch. Where will Dillingham and this offense go? The handoff to Scatabu to keep him alive in the game. And gets he got that bit. First down, a huge run for Scatabu. 10 for Borgé. Borgé retreating, lofts it up. Oh, shit, Colorado. Goddamn. And it was a PI.
The ruling on the field is a catch. Pass interference. Defense. That penalty's decline. First down.
Let's take a look at this catch. Makes the adjustment. Comes back for the football.
Oh, how about
damn.
That?
Damn. Not even gonna lie. That's a catch, my boy. That's tough.
The ruling on the field has changed to an incomplete pass. Pass interference.
As we ran for a first down on fourth down. Top shelf.
See, this is what I was talking about. This is what I was talking about now. You should have caught that motherfucking ball, number nine. Now look at y'all, dumb. They number nine caught that shit, though. It's gonna go to overtime with Arizona State, bro.
Protection, Borgé knows he's got one-on-one with the receiver. Puts it in the spot where he can only catch it.
Hankerson is the back. Four-man rush for Arizona State. Blind side was exposed. Sanders wants it up.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Look at that, boy. Within striking distance. God damn it, one play. Stay out of there. Bro, what you doing, bro?
Couldn't get it to his tight end.
I had a timeout anyway.
Pass it to hold. The kick is up.
Oh yeah, he made that shit. Let's go. Let's go, Colorado. Let's go. Nigga, let's go. Come on. Man, we ain't playing y'all niggas. So I'm going for y'all niggas. Arizona State, bro. Y'all playing a hell of a game though.
Here's Borgé.
He's not gonna have enough time for that.
Okay. One more though.
Get it over to Badger. Badger. Trying to get his way to the sideline. Badger. Trying to tiptoe and time just runs out. So no laterals. And that'll do it. Colorado picks up the road victory.
I ain't gonna lie, buddy, but hey, what the fuck was you doing though? Y'all just saw Arizona State right there on that last play. All right, bro, y'all got away, my nigga. That was a tough game, but I ain't gonna lie. That was a tough game for Arizona State. Man, get the fuck up, my nigga. Get up, my nigga. Ah, damn, my nigga. Good game, though, my boy. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, nigga. Y'all like that reaction video? My nigga, subscribe to the motherfucking channel, my nigga. And I'm out, bruh.